before we get started, I always like to have the patient's arm already in the screen. As you can see there, we have patient's arm position, x-ray paddle next to my foot, ultrasound is ready. We have the shield between the source of radiation and us. We have all the tables set up in sequence, and including the wire. For example, the wire's already pre-mounted, so we don't have any waste of time when you get access in radio. That's critical to obtain successful radio access.